they sort of have this relationship where they understand each other without even talking to each other. There's many times when I've asked Dirk, what is, you know, for example, when is Holger arriving or when is Holger leaving? And he has no idea. And just kind of, you know, simple questions that he just doesn't have any idea of, but they sort of know each other. I don't know, it's just this kind of, we call it in Swedish, telepatie. I don't know, maybe they have their own language. I don't know.